I'm Jimmy Carter. I know what it is to make a living as a farmer. So you can judge how I feel about the Republican embargoes. I don't like them. I feel that in an economy such as ours, we need to keep a healthy free market in grain, both here in America and overseas. I can promise no future embargoes except in a national emergency. Under my administration, farmers will not be deceived by government officials, and farmers, not the grain companies, will receive the profits.